with the Gorilla Bow. We're going to work cardio, we're going to work strength, and you're going to work it with us. So first spot we're doing today, you're going to be running for cardio, we're going to be working a chest press for our strength with the bow. Caitlin's going to be doing the high impact stuff, Kyle's going to be doing the low impact stuff. So we're going to get that timer started now. So 10 seconds, we're going to start our run. High knees, low impact. Ready? Let's take it up. That's it, guys. Come on, pump those arms. Knees high. Come on, Caitlin. Up, up, up. You got those long legs. Let's use them. Five left. Three, two, and one. Grab that bow. And take it behind your head. Hands shoulder width apart. And let's press. Looks good. We got 10 left here. Keep pressing. In 3, 2, and 1. All right, guys, let's take it back to that knee run. In 5. Out of breath. Here we go. Keep this up, halfway. But a little harder. 4, 2, and 1. Grab your bow. Set those feet shoulder width apart and press. That's it, guys. Keep moving. Here. 3, 2, 1. All right, let's hit that run again. How are we doing?
Good.
I'm breathing hard. All right, let's go. Keep it up. 8 left. 4, 2, and 1. Let's grab that bow. Whew. Yeah, man. Yeah. Round 6 coming up. Well, guys, let's make this count. 8 Here's four. Two. Last one. Grab the band. Alright, take those hands shoulder width apart. Press down. Keep the movement quick. Ten more. Last five. Two. All right, we are halfway through this Tabata. 5 seconds. Back to jacks. I'll spunk you back there. Come on. Pay no attention to that. How you doing, Rich? 10 left here, guys. Come on. Push. Push. 5. 2. All right, let's pick up those bows. All right, press down. Good. Five left here, two, and one. All right, we are on our final two. One more cardio, one more strength. Let's take it in three, two, and up. Come on, halfway. Keep pushing. Four left. Two more. All right, last one with a bow. Decline. Chest press. Two and one. That's it. Ten more. Eight. Seven. Six. Four, two, and one. Great job. All right, so let's work skiers, guys. So our next Tabata, skiers and bow and arrow. So we're gonna take those feet side to side. We're gonna pick up our bow. We're gonna be working the back for this one. So let's get that timer going. So let's get that timer going. So with our skiers, Kyle's got the low, Caitlin's got the high, and we're going in three, two, and one. It's okay. Stay athletic. Keep those knees bent slightly. Take it side to side. In eight, six, three, and one. All right, let's pick up that bow and arrow. And that's what we're gonna do. You're gonna take your right foot for left foot forward, right foot back. We're gonna extend the arm. We're gonna pull back. Pull back. Just like you would shoot an arrow from a bow. Halfway there. Now if you wanna make this easier, just drop one of those bands. You wanna make it harder, grab more. All right, let's drop the bow. Three, two, one. That's it. Keep pushing, guys. 10 more. Four, three, two, and one. Other side of that bow. So let's set up right foot forward, left back, and pull. That's it. Five to go. two, and one. All right, we are gonna hit a burpee and a seated back row right now. So we're gonna get that timer started. Caitlin's gonna do a full-on burpee. I'm gonna do a floppy burpee. Kyle's gonna do a low-impact one. Y'all ready?
Ready.
We got 4 seconds. Three, two,
let's hit it.
Take it up. We got 8 left. We're gonna plop ourselves down on the floor for the next one. All right, grab your bow. Keep the band away. Straighten out your legs. We're gonna row that band with that bar. Get those arms just past the shoulders. Pull all the way back. Sit up tall. 8 left. 4 more. 2. All right. Set it up for burpees, guys. These go by fast. All right. Hit it. You guys are here, you realize we are breathing heavy and we are sweating. It's 4, 2, and 1. All right, guys, so we are going into our 6th Tabata. We're going to be boxing and we're going to be working triceps. So let's get that timer started here. Caitlin, no theatrics for boxing. Cross. stop. 10 more. 10 more. 4, 2, 1. Let's take it to that tricep press out. Again, with a little speed here. Press, press. Ten more. Last five. Two and one. This is round seven, guys. We've got mountain climbers as our cardio and biceps as our strength. So with that, low impact, high impact. 5 seconds. We're gonna take those hands on the floor. Underneath the shoulders, we're going to drive that knee up strong. Or you're going to do like Kyle's doing right now. And you're going to do it standing. Okay, we've got 8 left here. Keep going. Come on up. Whew. Bicep curl. Want to grab that bar. You're gonna step on those bands, feet shoulder width apart. We're curling right here. Five to go. 3, 2, 1. All right, another round of mountain climbers. 4 seconds. And drive those knees up. Almost there. Come on up. Biceps. Alright, take it up, guys. Okay, you can make this a little easier. Take your feet together, a little wider, makes it harder, or drop one of those bands. 5, 2, nice work. Alright, guys, so our last Tabata today is done strictly with the bow. We're going to be working a back fly, and we're going to be working a reverse sit-up. So we're going to get our timer going, and we're going to pick up the bow. You're going to set with the bow handle straight out in front of you, straight arm. We're going to open up, and we're going to bring it forward. Open up, bring it forward. You can obviously make this harder by adding more bands or going for a heavier band. 3, 2, all right, down on the floor. We're going to put our feet into the band and we're going to keep our arms as straight as we can, lower back, and then come straight up. Lower back and come straight up. 8 more, 5 left, great job, guys. We're going to take it to the other side for that back fly. So, setting with the bar in your right hand, we're going to open up to the left. Here we go. Good. 8 more here. 2 and 1. Coming down. Get those feet with those bands. Wrap nice and low. Lower back. And come up. Ten more.
I'm Caitlin Sawinski. For 5 years, I played professional basketball, traveling throughout Europe and playing for the Connecticut Sun. As a pro athlete, I have tried lots of fitness programs and equipment, so I was skeptical when the Gorilla Fitness team approached me to become their spokesperson. After a couple weeks of using the Gorilla Bow, I became its biggest fan. I'll even admit to being a little sore after a few days' use. Gorilla Bow is the first device that truly gave me a full body workout with such range of difficulty and exercises, and it's entirely mobile. Join the Gorilla Bow family and become a part of the mobile fitness revolution. I know you're going to love it.